Keita comes back in. Shots, only six of which were on target.